collaborate with bookstores and festivals, and we read to kids to encourage literacy, to stop bullying, and also to have more open-minded adults in the future, right? Where people are more accepting of others who are different, and if someone is feeling different, they can be more accepting of that. Okay? If you take any pictures or videos, feel free to tag the organization to my boss and other store. Who wants to draw? Alrighty, as orderly as we can, we're going to move over to the next room. You can follow.